No, they certainly wouldn't. 30 years ago, this was just another regular pond. There was no sport fish in it at all. There would be no fishing out here if it wasn't for stocking efforts. And then we've been aerating this pond since 2005, I think it was, with money paid for by hunters and anglers. We put in an aeration system, so we've been, that's allowed the fish to overwinter and to grow some big fish.